New at noon, Children's Hospital of Wisconsin has called a news conference at 2 o'clock this afternoon to talk about serious vaping injuries. 8 teenagers have been hospitalized with damaged lungs in July. Doctors are still investigating, but are all reporting vaping recently. Now, we will follow this story all afternoon for you.